So that's what got it. Verse 17, he says, anything that aimed against you shall not prosper. This is the gift God has kept for your children. Yes, you and I. That's why Judas prayed like that. Lord, give this army into the hands of your people. Whatever you want in the name of the Lord, you have to pray and get it. Don't simply go and cry, Lord, I have got a problem. Please help me, Lord. He will not help you. He has not created you a crying people, helpless people, to see yourself as a useless, dying people, as helpless people. That is the mistake we all do. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7 says, God has not given us the spirit of fear, but spirit of courage, spirit of love, spirit of discipline, self-discipline. Don't allow your thoughts to rule you. Allow God to rule you. Don't walk around weakness. Move with the strength of the Lord. Don't walk around your weakness. Move with the strength of the Lord. That is your call. Don't walk around your weakness and show your face, crying face, dying face, sleepless face, depressed face. Don't walk around your weakness. Walk with the courage of the Lord. And you be courageous. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's what Judas prayed, you know. Blessed are you, O Savior of Israel, who broke the army and mighty army of Philistines. You did to David, today you are going to do for me. David said to Goliath, you come with the sword. What is that sword, man? That belongs to this earth. I come in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Where is heaven? Where is heaven and earth? Where is God? He says, I come in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Where is his God? He carried with him. He carried the Lord with him. So all that of the Lord carried him. You are carrying only your mind. You are carrying only what your friends say. You look like that. Your people are, you are only carrying, I am born there, I am a poor fellow. Why did I fall in Chhattisgarh? If would I fall in birth in Kerala, it would have been nice. Wherever God has given you birth, that is the best. You are the light. Don't make yourself small when God has made you big. Look at your friend and tell, don't make yourself small when God has made you big. Look at yourself and look at the Lord in you. Don't make yourself small when God has made you great. Don't look at yourself as poor, but see yourself as a king and queen. Hallelujah. 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 So he prayed, strike them. So you are on a war. You are on a battle. And strike them down by the sword of those who love you. And all that who know your name, may sing him of praise. Then they engaged in battle. And about 5,000 of Lycia, they are coming. They are coming. These are ordinary people, Jews, Judas and community. They are coming, 5,000 people with a sword. But do you know what they saw? It's a beautiful statement is written there. You see, when Lycia saw his ranks, that means these 5,000 people, beginning to give away and the increased boldness of Judas, whose men were ready either to live or to die bravely. What is the difference between Lysia men and Judas? Judas men, they are ready to live or die for their God. They want to prove their God is great. They want to prove that we have power within us. Others are, please don't kill us. We have got wife and children. We have to run away. They are engaged in war, where these people move with God. Though they are small, they could destroy 5,000 people. They ran away. And when they ran away, now they did not go to collect the plunder, what the enemies have left to collect gold and silver. Judas led them in to rebuild the altar, to purify the altar. What is the greatest altar? Is first of all our heart. God wants to stay with us. 1 Corinthians 3:16. Don't you know? Your heart is the temple. Your heart is the altar. That's why in the book of Leviticus, chapter 6, verse 9 and 13, it is written, take care, the fire at your altar is not put off. Take care. The fire at your altar of your heart, the presence of God in your heart continues to burn, continues to burn. Whether you achieve anything or not is not the game. It's not the matter. Do you carry the presence of the Lord every day?